So the speed on the x-axis, speed of the pulse on the x-axis, that's just square root of f over mu. That's everywhere on the x-axis since the mass doesn't change. On the y equals a line, the speed up to this point is the same, square root of f over mu. But when x is greater than 0, since the mass density changes, the speed becomes square root of f over r mu, right? Okay? So, again, the question then is, if this is your x-coordinate here, then what's your x-coordinate at this point? Once you have that, knowing this distance, you can find the difference of the x-coordinates and find the angle rather easily, and our tangent, right? Okay, so how are you going to do that?